Down he goes, 130 meters.
This shot was out in the open with a right to left wind, and you can see me holding quite a lot here. The crown is pretty much maxed out on power, but it's still very smooth and handles it like a dream. It is a very accurate and capable slug shooter.